Super House of Dead Ninjas. Let's go. I'm gonna switch back to the whip. I seem to be doing a lot better with it than with the katana. It is a little slower, and you can't really mash the attacks out like you can with the katana, but I still prefer the whip with the range and everything. Man, I don't know who would use this thing. I mean, I guess it does have annoying right there in the name, so it kind of makes sense that you would know to avoid it, but I figure there must be some reason to use it, but if there is, I can't think of one. Plus, with the whip, I just feel like Simon Belmont, which is pretty cool. And I mean, it's not... I hit down. Not quick enough, apparently. Oh wait, I'm raging. Nice. Must kill. Oh, didn't kill fast enough. Oh well. Like, I think you can still decapitate enemies and stuff with a whip, so... that's not a reason not to use it. Crap. Well, so far this is not going well. Hate to say it, but this might be one of those games where I kind of have to cool it with the commentary for a little bit to be able to focus a little bit more. Because this is the kind of game that, I mean, it goes quick. You can't really take the time out to commentate as much as I would like. Bullshit! How was I supposed to dodge that? That's crap. Oh man, what's the best way to deal with this? Well, just like this, I guess. The game liked it. Shit! Alright. And how come I don't have those claw things in the game? Those are pretty cool. Man, those kind of affect your jump as well. The little sticky things. Oh, bullshit! I thought I was gonna go left. Yep.
Time extension. Sweet.
Crap. Man, those pink frogs are absurdly hard to dodge. Like, they're tiny, so they're hard to hit. And they're just... I mean, they move so quickly. Just can't react to them. I hate these statue rooms. All right, you can blow yourself up. Come on, I'd like to at least see the humongous boss again in this video. Can you give me that much game? Since, you know, you're the one who has control over all this. The video game. Maybe I'm focusing too much on killing stuff. Yeah, kill these guys, because why the heck not? But I don't need to kill, like, every single enemy in the game. I've gotten that one before, I still don't know what it means. Alright, I have almost full health, so hopefully I'll have a little bit more luck this time. Crap. I thought he always jumps 3 times. Apparently that's not the case. Sometimes he jumps 4 times, sometimes he jumps twice. Makes it very difficult to get this guy's pattern down. Holy crap, this game is hard. Oh, I lost something. Just a new costume. The Ziggurat Dungeon Suit. Sure. I'm not really gonna look at these, like, specific things I have to do to unlock stuff, because I don't really want to obsess over it or anything. I just kinda wanna play and just... I'm sure most of the stuff is stuff I'll do naturally, eventually. Like, send pieces of shrapnel flying out, or I'll reach the first minion without killing any monsters. Well, that's something I wouldn't do naturally on my own. I might have to do a little bit of off-screening in this game to unlock some of this stuff. Kill 3 enemies in 1 go with a shrapnel bomb. See, that's something, something I'll do eventually. Oh, that's just a different kind of shrapnel bomb, okay. Burn yourself to death. Yeah, see, I'm sure... Hasn't that happened to me, like, several times with those statues? Or maybe it means... Oh, I guess I had to do it with the Molotov. Talk to Smither 3 times. Well, I haven't met Smither yet. Okay, yeah, like I said, I don't want to... I mean, a lot of this stuff, I don't know what it is, and I don't want to sit here trying to do dumb stuff over and over again to get unlocks. So yeah, I might do a little bit of off-screening, or maybe I'll do some streaming to try to get some of that stuff. I'm a raging. Gotta take advantage of this stuff. Definitely glad that that I learned this aspect of rage. Oh, it's out. Oh well, 16 seconds is pretty good. I haven't really noticed any secret walls. That section's really dumb. I don't like unkillable things in games like this. Like those statues. Nice! Oh! I get a 1-up and a skeleton appears out of nowhere. Because obviously I can't have nice things. It's like, oh, you got a 1-up? Here, let me cheese that away from you. Oops. Didn't want to spend a lot of time contemplating the chests, but still wasn't able to make my rage last long enough. Sorry, Chacon. Come on, stuff. Oh, that was all for my rage. Oh, well. Seem to be getting it more often, which is pretty cool. Oh, hey, it's Aferol. He was a pretty frequent viewer of the stream. And presumably the YouTube videos as well. Man, that was an opportune time to get rage. When I kinda had to scramble to get time. Crap, already? God, 30 seconds goes by so fast. I shouldn't have rushed that so hard. Wonder what triggers a parachute to open, because I've taken longer falls than that before. Well, I got some sort of rage-related achievement, so hopefully that will equate to a good unlock as well. Oh, that was kind of cool. We kill with bombs. Oh, I guess the electric... What? Oh, fuck you! God damn it, I was talking to the ghost. I guess that's those electrified pieces of toast that pop up. Floor, huh? I think I'll just hang out here for a while. Relish in my 2 seconds of time. There's a clock down there to the left. I'm gonna have to make sure not to get hit by that skeleton in the process of getting it. Screw you, barrier. Holy crap, that thing is huge. For a regular enemy, I mean. Alright, so I haven't used any continues yet this run, have I? This has gone pretty well so far. Knock on wood. See, with the whip, I won't be quite as tempted to get right up next to him. Except for that time. That time I did. I wonder if I can whip these bombs. Like, away from me. Probably not. They're probably too big for that. Crap. Man, this is tough. This is a lot tougher than I remember. It's not like most bosses where you can just sort of spam shurikens. Wonder if I continue, if I will have to fight this guy again. If I get to the next stage of this boss. I don't think I've continued on that boss before. I just kind of died. Because I was out of continues at Fudge at the time. No! Alright, here comes the real challenge. And he went all Akira on me. Alright, so, when he starts vomiting, I need to stand in the middle of the room on that thing. Seems to be important. And when I was reviewing the video, it seemed like that was, okay, not in the middle of the room this time. Yeah, that's what I have to hit, that dangly bit right there. I was mistaken about having to hit him in his open chest. Oh man! He just hit me? Alright, so it looks like the dangly bit comes down before he does his actual vomit attack, so he telegraphs that a little bit. Alright, Duke continues. Come on, Duke. Yeah, revive me under the vomit. That's pretty good. Kinda sucks that this thing is so far away from his weak point. Once I run out of shurikens, I don't know what I'm going to do. Oh, he puts more of them down. That's nice. Alright. Pretty sure I can't just stand still, or just stand on those things, because he's going to do that. So I kind of have to move around a little bit. Right, this isn't going too terribly. God. Alright, how many shurikens? 11? I wonder if I can use magic when that thing is dangling down. I'll have to try that. Using two of them at once didn't seem to do that much. Alright, one hit left. That's just insanely hard to avoid all those white balls that appear. Oh! I'm the ultimate ninja. Well, it's not pulling any punches with that, huh? It's on the nose. You need to finish the game on hard mode for the true ending. Alright, well. I beat my high score. That's my best kill count, my best floor count. I think that went pretty well. I unlocked the boomerang. And... oh, complete the game in under 20 minutes. That's what I had to do to get this one. Destroy all enemies on screen. Wow. That sounds pretty good. And I got the Accursed Familiar. I just got that for completing the game. So I guess that Rage achievement didn't have any unlocks associated with it. Alright, well, this has been Let's Play Super House of Dead Ninjas. I'm definitely going to keep going with this game. Because I like it a lot. It's pretty fun. So, a little challenging. Well, it's been a little challenging. I have a feeling it's going to get a lot challenging. But, yeah, tune in tomorrow for more content. More delicious content. It's cinnamon flavored. Bye, everyone.